A new Splatfest. Money or love? Well, love didn't buy my Switch, so I'm gonna go team money. Huh? Hey, Shadow. Oh, hey, Rouge. Come in. So, Rouge, what brings you here?
Well, do you know what today is?
Wednesday?
No, silly. It's Valentine's Day.
Oh, right. Valentine's Day. Stupid holiday.
Well, are you gonna be doing anything?
Nah, probably not. Just probably play some Switch. Why?
Well, I mean, I thought maybe we could spend a day together. If you wanted to. I mean, you don't have to. I mean, I just thought it'd be cool, you know? I mean, totally up to you, though. Like it's up to you. Don't worry, it's up to you. Like, you don't even have to hang out if you don't want to.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll hang out. What do you want to do?
Really? I mean, we could do anything. I mean, it's totally up to you. I mean, you're the gentleman here.
No can do. I don't know the first thing about what you would like to do.
Don't put yourself down like that, Shadow. I'm sure you'll think of something. Now I'm gonna go home and get ready. I'll see you tonight. Bye.
Yeah, bye. Oh, stupid. I don't know the first thing about what girls like to do. What am I gonna do? She's gonna expect some amazing night, and I'm gonna give her some crap of a night. What am I gonna do?
Hey, Shadow. Happy Valentine's Day. Fist bump.
Not right now, Knuckles. I'm in a bit of a dilemma.
Aw, what's wrong, Shadow? Talk to Dr. Knuckles.
It's nothing. It's just stupid.
Come on, Shadow, tell me. I'm here for you, bro.
It's just Rouge. She wanted to hang out with me today, but I don't know the first thing about making a girl happy.
Whoa, Rouge wants you to take her on a date for Valentine's Day? Man, I've been trying to hit that since sixth grade.
It's not a date. She just wants to hang out. And it's coincidentally on Valentine's Day.
Shadow, bro to bro, me and you both know she likes you. Now we're gonna make this the best date ever. I'm gonna get all of us to help you. Trust me, dude. Bro-spect.
You do that for me?
Of course, dude. The four of us always stick together, and we always will. I'm gonna go tell everybody. Get ready.
Alright, Knuckles, repeat the plan again.
Alright, Shadow, so I'm gonna be the chef who cooks the food for you and Rouge, Song's gonna be the waiter who brings you guys the food, and I got Tails on instruments.
Tails on instruments? What do you mean?
Yeah, I didn't even know Tails played piano. He's gonna play some classical music for you guys.
That's awesome. So, what are you gonna cook for food?
Well, what do you think I should make?
I don't know. How about every food that every girl likes?
The food that every girl likes? I think I can make that work. Somewhat. Give me a second. Alright, Shadow. Wieners.
What?
You said to make the food that every girl likes, so I got wieners.
I don't think girls like hot dogs.
So I got the wieners out for nothing? Whatever. I'll just surprise you.
Alright, cool.
Okay, time to find some food to make. No. Future video. Okay, what can I make? Alright, time to make the most perfect Valentine's Day sandwich ever. Okay, just need some bread. Okay. Alright, now we just need the ham. Right here. Yeah. Perfect. Now we just gotta that. And... Now for the final step. Now just gotta cut these in half. Now with the power of video editing... Perfect. My heart-shaped sandwiches are complete. Now to serve these to Shadow and Rouge when they get here. You did good, Knuckles. You did good.
You look amazing. Oh, Shadow, you mean it? I thought I looked a little bit stupid in this dress.
No, you look absolutely gorgeous.
Thanks, Shadow, as do you. Your drinks? Enjoy, you two. Say, Shadow, under that what appears to be a mean skull of yours, you're really sweet.
No, I'm not. I just want you to have a good time, you know? So, yeah.
Now! No, the other song! Oh, right.
Classical music? Wow, Shadow, you sure know how to treat a lady.
Yeah, I totally do.
Alright, Knuckles, you got the food?
Yes, Sonic, it's right here. Go take it.
Okay.
Your food, you two. Enjoy. Cute, you ordered me sandwiches shaped like hearts. You're so sweet.
Yeah, totally my idea.
Well, Shadow, let's eat up. That was lovely, Shadow. It was super good.
Oh, yeah, I hope you liked it. I also got two tickets to see 50 Chows in Love 2, if you wanted to go to end the night.
Yes, of course. Let's go right now.
What?
Say it.
Say what?
Come on, Shadow, just say it.
Thank you, guys. I really appreciate what you guys did for me.
Oh, it was no problem, Shadow. I mean, what are friends for?
You're right. I think the date went pretty well. She seemed pretty happy.
Yeah, of course she did, Shadow. Hey, maybe if you take her on a couple more, you might even be able to pass first base.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. As a matter of fact, I'm joining Team Love.
Gay. Right, guys? Right.
Well, for once in your lifetime, happy Valentine's Day, Shadow.
Happy Valentine's Day.